So microfinance, the theme of the book we're launching today, and also basic income, a concept that we discuss in the accompanying booklet that we're also putting on the table today. Both of these concepts have always rather focused on the other end of the scale. Not billions of dollars, but billions of people. Not huge amounts of money, but small amounts of money. But despite all of this, people continue to believe that microfinance was a win-win. And my own involvement in the reappraisal of microfinance in the early 2000s made me very aware of the need for a more critical view, but also how difficult it is to challenge this rosy perception of this so-called fabulous product. So I'm really proud of my Unctad colleagues on the panel today who have produced this really definitive assessment of what went wrong with microcredit. What's also really clear in the book, and which wasn't clear in the early 2000s to the same extent, is that the rise and fall of microcredit fits squarely into the bigger story that Unctad has been telling for a few years now about the financialized and globalized world, where even the smallest far-flung outposts of microcredit programs have become part of an enormous machine, which is exploitative and has strayed far from what a financial system is supposed to do.